is crooked, but let's send them just like they are, imperfections and all, because they need to know that it was touched by human hands. And it's traditionally crooked. Alright, so I'm going to pour this embossing powder on here. And then I'll pull it off. Let's hope I don't make a spill. Oh, there you go. I'm going to make sure you clean everything. Blow on it a little bit. Look what I did. It's gonna go just like that. Let's see if I can pull a little more in here. Don't rub it until you know it's cooled down. So I'll just fix that. Now, if you have a problem like that, I'll show you how to fix it real quick. So this is embossing. This is an embossing pad here. So I'm just gonna put a little bit here just to cover up those spots that I just messed up. You see, I'm getting it off here. Okay. Let's see, maybe. Let's see if we can cover this up. There we go. The C and the H is going to be kind of thick. With the H and the R, but at least we fixed it. Alrighty then. I'll send that to my mom. She likes anything that I do. See, let's look at it from a distance. Hopefully, no one will notice.